Hi everyone, I'm Shaira, founder and creative director of Dance Identity. We're a dance school based in the US in the San Francisco Bay Area. Right now it's a very stressful time that everybody's going through with the whole COVID pandemic. I know a lot of the teachers, fitness instructors are out of jobs right now, but we're trying to stay really, really positive. We're trying to find creative ways to connect with our students, continue our classes, whether it's with virtual classes online, via Zoom, or I know a lot of people are doing Instagram live videos, Facebook videos. So like I said, we're finding ways to keep the learning going and to keep the dance spirit alive. Keeping that in mind, tomorrow is the International Dance Day, and at Dance Identity, we thought this is a perfect opportunity to spread the joy of dance. So we've created a short routine. It's to the song Love You Zindagi, because we thought that was apt at this time. It's a really fun routine, so I'm going to break it down for you right now so you can learn it up in your own time. Remember, you can always slow it down, rewind back if you need to do it over, if you need to go over any routines. I'll do it facing back and facing front, so that way you have every angle that you would need to learn it up. I will also be going live on my Instagram today, which is April 28th at 5 p.m. Pacific time. So feel free to join me. I'll leave the handle in the description below. So you can join me live to learn up the routine. And if not, then you can always follow along with the YouTube video. What we wanna do is we wanna see your covers. We wanna see you do the routine, learn it up. And then we'll be creating a video which has all the Dance Identity instructors, the team. And then here's your opportunity to feature in that video. Send us your covers to this song, and we will select a few of those to feature in the video with the dancers and instructors from Dance Identity. So I look forward to getting your videos, and let's get started with the tutorial. Here we go. The video has been mirrored, so don't worry about your lefts and rights, and just follow exactly how I'm doing it. Now remember, you can always go back, or you can press pause if you need to do any of the steps over again. I'll do it slow and also do it fast for you. So the first step, we're gonna start with our arms pumping up four times. One, two, three, four. Now as you're doing that, you're gonna hop side to side, starting with going to your right. Six, seven, we go. Bounce, two, three, four. Now if you notice, I'm bending my knees as I land, and you're gonna soften the landing, which means go toe, heel. Six, seven, eight, bounce. One, two, three, four. Awesome. From here, we're going to kick our right leg out to the side. So you go five and cross behind. Six, kick it. Seven and eight. So one more time. Six, seven, we go. Kick, ball, change. Kick, step, down. Five, six, seven, we go. Five and six, seven and eight. Okay, perfect. Let's add all the steps together. Six, seven, eight, bounce. One, two, three, four. Kick, ball, change. Kick, ball, change. Your arms with the kickball change are gonna go right, left, out, left, right, through. Let's put it together. Six, seven, we go. Kickball change, kickball change. Okay, the entire first count. Six, seven, and eight. One, two, three, four, a five, and six, a seven, and eight. Awesome. From here, you're gonna step out to the side, make a big circle. One, bring it in, two. So again, think of scooping something off the floor and then joining your hands together. Six, seven, we go. One, two. Now you're gonna punch your hands up. You're gonna go up, up, down. Again, six, seven, eight, up, up, down. So that's three and four. With your legs, you're stepping forward as your hands go up. Three, switch and join your feet together. Four. So let's try that together. Six, seven, eight, three and four. Awesome. So you finished here. We go one, together two, step out. Three and four. Yep, everybody good? Slightly faster. Five, six, seven, and eight. One, two, a three, and four. Lovely. From here, you're gonna punch down with your right hand as your right leg goes out. Five, you pull it back in, six. So let's do that again. Your hands are here. Six, seven, we go. Push down, pull. So that's your five, six. You're gonna slide back with your right leg. Seven, pull eight. So as I was here, I just drag my right leg back as my hands come forward. Join your left leg in as your hands make a heart. So you're gonna make that heart in the center. Five, six, seven, take it slow. Here we go. One, two, three, and four. Punch, down, pull, six, drag back, make a heart. Next, slightly faster. Six, seven, and eight. We go. One, two, a three, and four. A punch, and pull, slide, heart. Awesome, let's put the two counts away together from the start. So five, six, seven and eight, bounce. One, two, three, four, kick,
ball of change, kick, ball of change. Open, together, up, up, down. Punch, together, slide, hard. Awesome, slightly faster. 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5 and 6, 7 and 8. Out, 2, 3, and 4. A punch and a pull and a slide, together. Now again, like I said, if it's too fast, remember you can always go back, you can slow it down and do it again. Okay, so we're gonna carry on from here. This is your third bar of 8. So we've done the 2, we have 2 more. So you just finished slide and heart. So we're here. Now from here, you're gonna take your right hand as you push it to the side, take your right leg up and then slap it down. Take your left hand out, sit on a chair. So I want you to think of step, sit, step, sit. Again, 5, 6, 7, go. Step, pull back, step, pull back. With your hands, it's like you're punching and then throwing something down, punch and throw something down. Now, the more advanced or intermediate version would be a hop, squat, hop, squat. If you're doing the beginner version, step, tap, step, tap. Awesome, let's connect it. So we finish slide together. 6, 7, we go. Step, snap, step, snap. You're gonna roll your hands as you step forward, roll down. So my right hand goes down, my left hand is next to my elbow, feet together, and you're stepping forward. Good. 6, 7, 8. Step, snap, step, snap, roll, drop. Now from here, you're gonna scoop your arms down again. This time your wrist is pointing down to bring it up to your chest. As you do that, you're gonna hop. So slide back. One more time. 6, 7, we go. Slide together. Let's connect it. So we've finished with the slide and then your hands are in front of your chest. 6, 7, we go. Step, snap, roll, down, slide, together. So we're gonna connect all of this. So 5, 6, from the top, we go. Bounce, 1, 2, 3, 4. Kick, ball, change, kick, ball, change. Open, together, hand, hand, down. Punch, pull, slide, in. Step, snap, step, snap, roll, drop, slide, together. Beautiful, one more time. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5 and 6, 7 and 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4. A punch, pull, slide, in. Step, snap, step, snap, roll, drop, slide, together. Okay, so you finish with your hands on your chest. This is the fourth count of 8. You're gonna start with your left heel tapping forward. So heel, as you cross your hands behind you, 1, push it out, 2. Now from here, we're gonna do what we call a step ball change. So you take your left leg behind you, 5. You go up on the balls of your feet, 6, and then step down, 6. So that's 5 and 6. So one more time. We go heel, toe, step, ball, change. One more time. 5, 6, 7, go. Heel, toe, step, ball, change. With my hands, what I'm doing is I snap back, snap forward. As I do the step, ball, change, I just let my arms open, open, bring it in front, curl it in. Yep. Now, this is how you do a step, ball, change in jazz. You want to do it a little bit more hip-hoppy. You can kind of bounce it down, bring your knees down. Find your variations. You don't have to stick to the exact format. So 5, 6, 7, we go. A 1 and a 2 and a step, ball, change. Now, from here, you're going to take your right leg and step it forward as your knee goes out, in, out. One more time. 5, 6, 7, we go. 5, push it in and push it out. 6. So the rhythm is 5 and 6. With your hands, you're gonna take jazz hands. It's like you're wiping something. Here you go. Wipe, wipe, wipe. Again, 5, 6, 7, go. 5, close it in and push it out. 6. And my hands are going up, middle, down. 5, 6, 7, 8, out, in, down. Nice. So the whole count from here, 6, 7, we go. Heel, 1, back, 2, step, ball, change, right, left, right. You're gonna turn over your left shoulder, get your feet together, 7, and finish in any pose you like. With your hands out, take it up, down, so that's your final pose, that's your 8. And with that, you finish the choreography. So here we go. Let's put it all together from the start, slow, and then we'll speed it up. 5, 6, 7, 8. Bounce. 1, 2, 3, 4. Kick, ball, change. Kick, ball, change. Scoop, pull, hand, hand, down. Punch, pull, slide, hard. Step, snap, step, snap. Roll, drop, open together. From there, heel, toe, step, ball, change, knee, 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 turn, finish. Awesome.
Bye, 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 bye.
Love you.